is a mixed tag team match.
Introducing first,
from Buffalo, New York, Beth Phoenix, the Glamazon.
From Spokane, Washington, the Superstar.
Tag team match.
And there's a hard right hand.
Beth Phoenix controlling the waist. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
Other diva, Beth Phoenix can just deliver so much more damage on a slam or strike. about getting flattened.
Beth Phoenix, collar and elbow tie-up. You are watching Monday Night Raw, a cable television staple since 1993.
And Beth got planted.
And now his partner comes in.
Would you look at the arrogance of CM Punk? I don't knock a guy for having beliefs, but I can't stand how Punk thinks he's better than everybody else.
And there's a tag.
What's he up to here?
Oh my God! Okay, out of nowhere!
One!
Oh, what a smack!
Two!
What an amazing display of power!
Three! I'm warning you, keep it up!
The man who likes
Four.
To tell the WWE Universe to just say no may be saying yes to a huge win
One.
Tonight. An elbow.
She's seen enough, and here she comes.
Would you look at him squeezing? I wouldn't want to be in that headlock.
And he wills his way out. She finally steps out. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
This hold. He may have him here.
And he breaks the hold.
It looks like all four competitors are going at it. This is what I like.
And there's the count. She's back out on the apron.
Hook got tattooed. Oh! Watch the superstar. I think everyone knows how that must feel. Oh, there.
Cover here. He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag. She finally steps out. And again, Punk going to the top rope. Incredible agility on display with that move. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
He's going to take another chance. Draining the energy out of his opponent here. Oh man, look at his face. The pain has to be crippling.
She's back out on the apron. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
An impressive suplex. He's in a bad mood. He must have gotten up on the wrong side of the floor this morning. Man, he almost had his head taken off there. Man, that one rocked him.
Punk displaying some of that tremendous ego.
And that anaconda vice might be the beginning of the end of this one.
And he's in a tough predicament. Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. She finally steps out.
Oh, wow. He got in there. Good save.
And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
She's back out on the apron. And the boot connects with the abdomen. CM Punk told me earlier tonight that he has zero chance of losing this match.
Well, that might...
Will it be? Oh, back to the head. Back.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
She finally steps out.
One.
And the ref starts the count. She's back out on the apron.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Oh, his shoulders are down. One. He breaks up the pin, and the match continues. She finally steps out.
CM Punk won't quit. I can't believe the motor in this guy.
Punk into the tie-up.
He's got him hooked.
Punk.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
That should do it right there.
One.
CM Punk vows to win every match to set the example for the WWE Universe.
She's back out on the apron.
Oh, look at this. Not the position you want to be in. Yeah. Punk got rocked. You know, CM Punk likes to play at being Surgeon General. But I'd warn that stepping in the ring against Punk is plenty bad for your health. What an incredible lariat! Ooh, and he got dropped.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it. What strength. Fighting his way out. She finally steps out. And he breaks the submission.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah. I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. There's the drop kick.
Blasted. CM Punk got absolutely blasted there. Can he score the pin?
One.
And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here. She's back out on the apron. Punk into the clinch.
Ooh.
Oh, what timing. A few more seconds and this would have been over. She finally steps out.
Superstar nails it. Oh! The superstar wins.
Superstar and Beth Phoenix.